points were up for grabs at Fir Hill. Partick Thistle now have the unique distinction of being the only side in the SPL without a win this season. The bottom of the table Jags were humbled by Dundee United in their own backyard. A double from Charlie Miller rewarding the Tayside club with their first victory.